Hey everybody, it's Steve with Sky194 and appreciate you stopping in to check out my video. And we're getting ready to start a multiple player race here at Zolder. So
going double file.
See how this goes. The track's green. Green.
Green light, go.
It's got the new update, the 1.3.10.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Spinning the tires.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. We've got some light damage on the front of the car.
I had nowhere to go. All I could do was stop.
Closest level of the race, man. Good job.
That was nice of him. Let me through. 7. There is one pit stop.
Got a lot of fuel.
Like like 110 liters or something like that. Good. Not too bad. Probably later in the race, I'm sure the track will probably go up to fast or something, or even maybe optimal, I don't know. At least fast. So, I'm sure it'll pick up a little bit there. Aggressive then, but I hate to get too aggressive right now with the brakes and stuff, like the back brakes and all that, but the track's still green. to fifth.
Losing time to the car in front in sector two.
Yeah, a little bit too deep there. Dirt flying up. Somebody must be touching the dirt in front of me. Don't see it in the air, it looks like. Turn my traction control down a little bit. See if it doesn't spin the tires. Definitely got to be a little more careful with, I think, the new update as far as tires, and you got to take care of them. Still, I mean, we're getting tires here, so they just got to go 30 minutes, so they should be able to do that, but they're more susceptible to graining now and all, so yeah, and a lot of times that'll happen when you run a lot of negative camber and all that, or a lot of sliding. I hit that wrong. Better. Thank you. see anybody behind me.
Slow car ahead.
Somebody's lapped up here or something. They're waving a blue flag at them. Got an AMG. Why is this guy doing this? I mean, he's doing great.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
That's a lap down and he's trying to fight me for the corner.
I
same spot. Somebody hit a cone. Struggling through here. I like that corner for some reason. Acts like it's slick there or something. Tire too much.
Well, don't wait. That's the fastest lap.
Thank you. Gotta go at least a few more minutes. Wide. Somebody behind me.
Pressure loss in the right rear.
I broke way too late.
There's a car leaving the pit lane. Watch out.
Come in next time. Ready? Not gonna fix
we're
it.
At halfway mark.
Got
still
a couple
way to go.
A couple little things wrong, but I'm not gonna spend the time to fix it.
Mandatory stop is not clear. Come on, go, go. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
I got ahead of him. I'd be mad though. I have nowhere to go. Definitely getting faster. Guy with a yellow AMG again.
The window is now closed. Losing time to the car in front in sector 3. Brother mate, this has been your muscle best. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
He got around him.
Car
He's hanging tough back there. I've raced with him before. Yeah. Peppy is his name, I think. He's good. Job.
You're gaining on the driver ahead of sector 3. Well done, mate. Personal best.
Darker. Ground on me. I think I hit it at the beginning of the race. Lost it. spun out in front of me. The workout. That was a mistake. Allow him to catch back up. Didn't mean to do that, but I mean, I'm trying to get around. And he could have done it on the straightaway and just let me go on by. And better for both of us. Not in the corner. Got another lapper ahead of me. I hope my tires don't get too cold. They're dropping. Now look at that. I mean, see how simple that was? Or he could have done it right here. Or he could have done it up there. You know, this next straightaway. But when you're right in the middle of a turn, sweeping turn like that, just... I didn't mean to hit him, but...
Time to the car in front in sector 3.
Okay. I had to start braking earlier. Yeah, I think that corner's hit cold. I'll have to brake a little earlier. I think you're all getting that way. Again, you know, how ACC is just so awesome. It's a challenge the whole time. They had it on four times speed. That's why it's changed so much. It's got to be smooth. There, I might just start braking early too, sure. That corner will get you. See, that's a lot better. It's catching me a little bit. Fun. Definitely fun. That back up.
Yellow flag ahead, be careful. There's a slow car ahead.
Oh. Somebody having a problem. Look at us up here. Great. That's third. Got a jerk off in the mist. Woohoo! Third! Oh, I gotta deal with another lapper. God doesn't act like he was being too nice about it either. Between them, but yeah, I know. All right, we'll take a good race. Guys, I don't know what he's even doing. Oh, that's first and second in front of me. So I don't know what they're doing. No, he's not a live guy. I thought he was a lap car, but he isn't. Whoa. It's getting really slick. Ground, this thing, you hear my track control kicking in.
What is behind you, the car in front in sector 3?
Guys are going now. Bad here, but this back section, I stink.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Steering wheel. no grip. Man, those guys are going at it. Last lap.
Losing time to the car in front in sector 2.
Right. Dang it. If I would have been there, I could have got second. I knew he was going to try that.
Neither has finished the race.
Man.
Excellent job, mate.
B3. All right.
Now bring it back home safely.
Woo. That was a race. That was an awesome race. Man. Ugh. Shoo-wee. What are they doing? Oh. Fireworks. There's my livery. Look at that. Got some marks on it, but I just love it. I love that color. Go back to the garage. That was awesome. Well, I sure hope you enjoyed it. Fought as hard as I could. And I sure hope you hit the like and subscribe and hit the bell. And for any more videos coming out. And I'll see you the next time. Bye.